Hello everyone. In this video, we will calculate the height of the triangle. Well, here is the height. Some lengths are given and the base angle ratio is 2. First step, if we create an angle bisector, let's call here x, here y unit. Let's remind you, according to angle bisector theorem, a, b, c, d, and let's call here f, ratio of a over b is equal c over d. And f squared equal a times b minus c times d. These two formula are very important. If we plug into the formula, 10 over 22 is equal x over y. If we simplify, 5 over 11, right? Let's write here 5k and 11k. These two angles are equal, so this triangle is isosceles triangle, so here will be 11k. If we apply the formula to the question, this formula, 11k here, so 11k squared equal 10 times 22 minus 5k times 11k, 121k squared equal 220 minus 55k squared, 176k squared equal 220. If we simplify the equation, k squared equal 5 over 4. So k is going to be root 5 over 2. If we draw a perpendicular line in this isosceles triangle, we know that the base will be divided into two equal parts. Let's remind you, in an isosceles triangle, the height divides the base into two equal parts. So, this length will be 11, right? And let's call here m units. In this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, m squared plus 11 squared equal 11k squared. M squared plus 121 equal 121k squared. M squared plus 121 equal 121k squared is 5 over 4. M squared equal, if we take it in parentheses, 121. So M squared is equal 121 over 4. So M is going to be 11 over 2. We know that ratio of m over rs, this length has already been asked. Let's call here h unit. In this triangle, if we apply similar ratio, 11k over 16k is equal m over h, right? We already found m. So, if we simplify the equation, h is going to be 8. Now, we will calculate value of h with second method. We explained in the previous video, if the base angle ratio is 2, and if we extend the bigger angle sides, we get an isosceles triangle, right? So this two angle is equal and this length is 10 units. Let's call here K point. If you focus on the biggest triangle, the biggest triangle is also an isosceles triangle. So the base will be into two equal parts. Therefore, 22 plus 10 over 2 is equal 16, so this length is 6 and here is 16 units. If we apply Pythagorean theorem in this triangle, h squared plus 6 squared equal 10 squared, h squared equal 100 minus 36, and let's square root both sides, h is going to be 8 units.